YWCA of the Greater Capital Region will announce its proposal for a new supportive housing development in downtown Troy. The unveiling will happen at 10:30 this morning at the YWCA building at 21 First Street. The project will continue to build more affordable housing for those struggling with poverty here in the Capital Region. It will be formally presented to the Troy Planning Commission on Wednesday at 6 in the evening.